creation, new fortunes to find still, and the fortune that I would seek the most, you well may understand, would be to gain ye lovely Martha, the flower of sweet Strabane. Her cheeks are like the roses red, and her eyes are lovely brown, and over her lily white shoulders her hair comes tumbling down. She's one of the fairest maidens, and famous is her clan, and my heart is fairly captured by the flower of sweet Strabane. And if I found you, lovely Martha, way down in Inishorn, or down in some lonesome valley by the wild woods of Tyrone, I would surely make me endeavor, and thanks derive to make me plan, for to win me prize and feast me eyes on the flower of sweet Strabane.